It's that time. Time for us to begin another Mario Kart. This time we're going to be, we're going to be doing 7. Let's go with Koops. Standard kart it is, I guess. This is the Mario Kart that introduced the gliders. I think this was also a Mario Kart made by Retro Studios, which is very fun, very interesting. Given that they've worked on stuff like Metroid Prime and the Donkey Kong Country Returns series. Of course, we're just going to be doing all the Grand Prix and moving on with our lives. We're not going to be spending any time doing like multiplayer or whatnot. Just hanging out with me while we play some Mario Kart. Nothing too grand, nothing too special. Ah, crap. It'll take me a minute to get used to this. This is also the return of coins. Coins went away after the Super Nintendo version. Woo! I really hate that. I can't believe we haven't been out in first this whole time. Nope. Chickada! Today, bucko. And of course, we don't need the bottom screen, the touch screen. It just displays the map and whatnot. It's not essential to the playing of the game. Somebody's hit already. Feels a little slower than Mario Kart 8. Could just be me. They should make a Mario Kart, like called Mario Kart Ultimate or something. Kind of take a page out of Smash Brothers' book, where they bring back all the stages. Could you imagine that game? How big and massive it would be? But with Mario Kart 8's like play style, God, I would kill for that. I mean, there's some Mario Karts where I just wholeheartedly miss them, you know? Miss the stages, the music, but the stages just didn't make it into newer games. Oh crap, no! Not over the water! No! We were doing so well. Damn. Toad beat us. Toad. I like how they all just take off and leave me. I almost had to DK. Ooh. Little crab almost had me. I think this Mario Kart also had first person view. Well, there it is. How crazy is this? I wish this had returned. Got him. Oh, he's holding onto a green shell. Oof. Or is that a banana? Oh no, that's just propellers. Damn it. Final race. Boy, these are over fast. Aw. You dicks. I got Bowser at least. Oh no, Luigi has Tanuki tail. Well, I should have taken the side and got those coins. Damn it! You stole my box! You stole my story. Who knows that reference? I want to say it was the secret window. I think it was the name of that movie. You stole my story. Get him, Spiky. God damn it. Almost in the same spot. Fierce with these bombs today. Still beat Toad, but Toad was hot on our heels. The pupils don't close, eyeballs close. We have unlocked the flower cup. Stuff's happening on the touchscreen. You don't need to know about it. Just saying I unlock stuff. Back to the Grand Prix. We unlock Daisy Maisy. Shell cup. We haven't seen this stage in a hot minute. Yay! I blasted off with everyone else. The full group Team Rocket. Damn it. Yoshi? That sounded more like Porky Pig. Yabba dabba 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 to all folks. Oh, I accidentally pressed B. I want to know what's behind me. Can't see crap. No, no, I can't. No. Dun 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 dun. Suck it, Toad. Oh, Toad is going to be our rubber band AI again this time. All right. Get you, Bowser. Stop taking my block. Banana squirting turds. For a minute. Thought it was gonna red show me there at the end, but thankfully we had the bananas. Luigi's chasing us this time, so Luigi and Toad are rubber band AIs for this particular tournament. Two, one. Oh, I should have been holding A. See, this is one of my favorite stages too, but I don't think it's in Mario Kart 8. They really should put 3DS games. They should do like a 3DS virtual console for the Switch. And discount all the games. Don't make us pay full price. Or if we own the game in our 3DS, like I do, I have this game digitally on my 3DS. Beep, beep. How can this stage not be fun? How can you not like this stage? He was right there. Oh, Luigi was right on our ass. Not today, Luigi. No. Ah, poop. And it sent me out into the grass. Yeah! Toad boost! Got him! Shit! Get back here, Daisy! To do is stay in first. What the hell? My car slowed down for no reason. Oh! Oh, they launched backwards. Intelligent AI. IAI. Well, you got what was coming to you, Luigi.
Back here.
No. Told you, Rubber Band AI was Luigi and Toad, and Luigi was putting up a fight. Sweet, we got three star on that one. Unlock banana cub and carts and stuff have been unlocked. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode of Mario Kart 7. Come back tomorrow where we play another two cups. Thank you guys for watching. See ya.